A Bridge to Home is another encaustic painting that incorporates some ephemeral paper treasures. This piece, with its soft grays and whites, includes a French postage stamp from the early 1900s and a document from Britain dated 1810. The specific section I used in this painting highlights beautifully handwritten words, "to hold." The title references the importance of memory and story and how ephemeral pieces, book spine, old letters, can serve to rekindle memories. It speaks to how words can transport us.